Outstanding Defensive Player. This award is given to the best defensive player, including defensemen and goalies. The nominees are David Savard. The Columbus Blue Jacket draft is one of the top defensive defensemen in the QMJHL with a plus 30 ranking, often matched against the opponent's top line. Mark Barbario. The Tampa Bay Lightning prospect has emerged as one of the top two-way defensemen in the QMJHL, playing in all situations. Devin McCauslin. A strong, gritty player who plays much bigger than his 5'6 frame is a mainstay on the Wildcats' penalty kill units and often plays against the opposition's top line. Brandon Gormley. The highly touted NHL prospect has evolved into one of the top defensemen in the QMJHL and continues to impress with his poise with and without the puck.